How to remove Google prompts from device. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. So let's dive right in without wasting any time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. So first of all, open up Google on your device. Then tap on the profile at the top right corner. Now simply tap on Google account. Now on the horizontal menu, simply scroll to the right and tap on security. Again scroll down and find Google prompts. Then tap on Google prompt. Now wait for some time. Now enter your phone screen password or Gmail account password. Now select the device. Now simply scroll down and tap on manage devices. Now select the device you want to remove. Now wait for some time. Now simply tap on sign out. Again tap on sign out. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.